Russia is pursuing ambitious megaprojects that rival America's greatest infrastructure achievements. From launching rockets to building polar cities, these technically daring and expensive undertakings seem designed to provoke astonishment and envy abroad. Is Russia undergoing a construction space race directed at upstaging the US? Just how close is Russia to completing futuristic projects that could eclipse even America's space exploration feats? Let's examine seven Russian mega constructions in progress that should make America take notice thanks to their grand scale and cutting-edge engineering vision. Russia seems intent on pushing boundaries in extreme environments no matter the cost. Its epic projects may soon reshape global perceptions by redefining what human ingenuity can achieve back on Earth while reaching ever deeper into the final frontier. Number 1. The Northern Latitudinal Railway. This 707-kilometer railway project happening now in the remote northern reaches of Siberia seems to defy logic. How could tracks be laid in such freezing, isolated conditions? But Russia is determined to find a way, dedicating $9.5 billion to connect the cities of Nadym and Novy Urengoy entirely by rail. This shortcut's trip is motivated by accessing natural gas and mineral deposits worth a fortune. Siempre hay una manera, there is always a way, seems to be the Russian mindset. Already halfway complete, the Northern Latitudinal Railway employs ingenious construction solutions, like self-leveling tracks placed on permafrost and locomotive-propelled capsules to transport workers across frozen lakes. Cold weather that could dip to minus 58 Fahrenheit won't stop Russia from concluding its masterful engineering showpiece, built entirely on its own soil. Yet rivaling landscapes in Alaska or Canada, America relied on Canada to complete the Alaska Railroad. Russia gets the job done itself, no matter what. Number 2. Vostok Station Modernization. Talk about American jealousy. Russia's isolated Vostok Station in Antarctica is the coldest permanently inhabited research site on Earth. Temps there once reached minus 128 Fahrenheit. Despite 50 years of operation, Russia is still invested. They've just announced intentions to construct an entirely new complex at Vostok, featuring state-of-the-art laboratories, improved living quarters, and expanded runway access. Cost is no object when it comes to asserting Russian competence in unsafe environments. The sub-zero temperatures and remote Antarctic location make America's McMurdo base look balmy by comparison. By upgrading Vostok for more scientists and experiments well into the future, Russia shores up territorial claims in Antarctica too. With more extreme condition exploration planned for topics like global warming and sea level rise, Russia could gain an innovate edge from Vostok's data, despite barely inhabitable environs. Talk about science for hard knocks. Number 3. Soyuz-5 Rocket Development. America takes pride in its SpaceX program, delivering astronauts and equipment to the ISS aboard sleek reusable spacecraft. But Russia is several steps ahead, developing Soyuz-5, an enhanced rocket that can launch up to 17 tons of payload, dwarfing SpaceX stats. Smooth reusable landings back on terra firma after space missions will also be the norm. A redesigned engine uses liquefied natural gas to vault Soyuz-5 into the future, with the capability to make 20 flights annually. Testing is already underway near Moscow at the Baikonur Cosmodrome, aiming for a 2026 full launch debut. Commercial satellite companies and international space programs have expressed serious interest. By making Soyuz-5 a workhorse for space commerce and exploration, Russia could dominate the global launch playing field thanks to smart long-term investments in technology most nations could only dream about. Number 4. Trans-Siberian Railway High-Speed Expansion. Talk about a railroad that captured the American imagination. Russia is now reinvesting in its famed Trans-Siberian Railway with emphasis on smooth high-speed stretches to better connect Moscow with Vladivostok, over 3,000 miles away. Travel times across the vast Russian continent will be cut in half thanks to newly upgraded rails that allow speeds over 250 meters per hour. Imagine getting a train ticket from New York City to Texas in half a day. That's the kind of accessibility Russia is pursuing, opening up large swaths of land to trade and mobility at lightning pace. It's a feat only possible thanks to advanced rail lines crafted for reliability and maximum speed in the harsh Siberian elements. Too much for America's piecemeal train grid to handle. Visitors wishing to see Russia's vast interior could arrive rested and refreshed. By achieving transport at breakneck speed, the innovation bar has been raised by the Russian rail program. All aboard. Number 5. Skolkovo Innovation City. dreaming of a vastly more advanced Silicon Valley. Russia breaks ground on the $4 billion Skolkovo megaproject near Moscow, featuring cutting-edge buildings, classrooms, offices, and labs intended to accelerate the tech economy by attracting startups, offering tax breaks, grants, visa assistance, and flexible business regulations. Skolkovo hopes to entice entrepreneurs and companies to embed in the specialized tech hub as a one-stop incubation shop. With prestigious university partnerships, amenities like athletic and entertainment complexes, plus a sustainable smart city design intended to inspire innovation and collaboration, Skolkovo could become a second St. Petersburg, Russia's window to the future for next-gen engineers, programmers, and visionary business leaders. Even America's tech corridor in California can't claim such a purpose-built science park paradise tailored to citizen needs. Number 6. Northern Sea Route Infrastructure Expansion. Climate change yielding more ice melt may spell disaster from an ecological perspective, but newly opened waters have Russia boldly expanding infrastructure along the Northern Sea Route skirting northern Siberia. This could connectivity Asia to Europe much faster compared to traditional shipping lanes. With Russia the gatekeeper controlling passage, dozens of icebreakers can now be commissioned thanks to massive new investments and military personnel to operate search and rescue and environmental cleanliness enforcement. With less ice impeding travel, cargo, research vessels, and even transitional cruise ships could take advantage of these brisk polar shortcuts. Russia stands ready to reap benefits as other nations once blocked by thick ice retreats can only watch and wish they'd taken more initiative to excel in the far north. Number 7. Nuclear power infrastructure upgrades. From Chernobyl to modern times, Russia continues embracing nuclear power, recently commissioning the enormous Leningrad Phase 2 plant while building up to 15 new fission reactor plants by 2035 and even pursuing thorium reactors. Such investment in nuclear technology makes America's handful of creaky reactors seem downright paltry in comparison. Nuclear power could fuel Russian defiance of energy embargoes while reducing carbon emissions, as Russia insists its new designs are entirely safe and emissions-free. Upgrades to existing Russian facilities also continue, with engineering adjustments to make them more automatized and resilient, while training new generations of nuclear physicists and radiologists. Russia's determination to become unmatched in nuclear power knowledge enhances energy independence and security for its citizens, but also leads to brain drain in other nations as international students and workers are drawn to cutting-edge Russian nuclear industries hungry for skilled employees. Russia's epic projects exhibit relentless ambition to achieve the extraordinary, advancing humanity's potential. While provoking awe, not envy, Russian innovation now challenges America. Will the US cower jealously or envision moonshot wonders of its own? Russia dares America to dream bigger. Their mega projects shake expectations of possibility, from frigid Siberia to the farthest reaches of space. This drive redefines perceived limits. So reach for the stars, America. Unless Russia already staked that claim too. With epic global accomplishments shifting imagination, the gauntlet has been thrown. Your move to again redefine humanity's potential.